everyone, it's Tom with Pilot Institute, and today I'm going to show you how to update the databases in your Garmin G1000 after you've downloaded the new information to an SD card from your computer.
Okay, so we're going to insert the card, turn on the battery, it says initializing system, it says do you want to update? Yes. Updating aviation database, please wait. One file up successfully updated, press any key to continue. That's for a different database. We hit enter, and now we're all done.